Is it good to be home?
This is a shame what they did to Novak in Australia. This is a shame what the world has come to, and that we need to be forced to do something to take the vaccine. I myself am vaccinated, double jab, but I think that no one should be forced to do something. He was judged and sentenced for his freedom of choice and speech, which we thought would only happen in Orwell's books and Kafka's books and Albert Camus' books. But this is a big shame. Big shame for Australia, for their people, for their politicians. I think they should all be ashamed of themselves. And I think that Novak will rise from this like a phoenix. He will be greater than ever. They don't know what they did to him. They just gave him more motivation.
Just go straight, please.
Oh, yes.
Hi.
Yeah,
all right.
Yeah.